fudge, just like the first recording. Dang it! Alright. What's up, YouTube? My name's Brandon. We're here for the Pokemon Randomized Sapphire Nuzlocke. Oh boy. I'm gonna love this. It's like 13. Okay. Now, I actually tried to record this before, but then, once again, like, the sound was a little low. I hope it's not that low this time. Hopefully. Okay. Alright, let's see. Okay, new game. Let's try to actually do it right. Hold on. Let me make sure my microphone's like up. Can you hear me good? Can you hear me? Okay. Okay. Hopefully. Hopefully. Alright.
Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch. But everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. It's what we call a Pokemon. I sent out a Rayquaza!
Oh god, what's that? That was a voice pack.
This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as blah 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 blah. Okay, you are? Are you a boy or a girl? Alright, what's your name?
My name is Brandon.
So it's Brandon? Ah, okay. You're Brandon who's moving to my hometown of Little Root. I get it now. Alright, are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. Take courage and leap into the world of Pokemon where dreams, adventure, and friendships await. Well, I'll be expecting you later. Come see me at my Pokemon lab.
Brandon, were you hiding? It must be tiring riding with our things in the moving truck. Well, this is Little Root Town. How do you like it? This is our new home. It has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place to live, don't you think? And to get your own room, Brandon, let's go inside. See, Brandon, isn't it nice in here, too? The movers Pokemon do all the work of moving us in and cleaning up after.
That's great.
This is so convenient. Brandon, your room is upstairs. Go check it out, dear. Dad bought you a new clock to mark our move here. Don't forget to set it.
He's probably looking at me like, yo, I see you. I'm gonna choke you if you get too close. Okay, whatever. Alright, set this clock.
Room.
It's 12:29, by the way. It just turned 12:29.
Good. Everything's put away neatly. They finished moving everything and downstairs, too. Clock and Pokemon movers are so convenient. Oh, and you should make sure that everything is all there on your desk.
Okay, let's get this one potion at the start of every Pokemon game. At least I think. Alright.
Oh, Brandon! Brandon! Quick! Come on, quickly! Look, it's Petalburg Gym! Maybe Dad will be on!
We brought you this report from in front of Petalburg Gym!
Oh, it's over. I think Dad was on, but we missed him. Too bad. Oh yes, one of Dad's friends lives in town. Professor Birch is his name. He lives right next door. So you should go over and introduce yourself.
Hey, okay, let's go.
Oh, hello? And you are? Oh, you're Brandon! Our new next door neighbor. Hi, you're the one who has a mom with a high-pitched voice. We have a daughter about the same age as you. Our daughter was excited about meeting a new friend. Our daughter is upstairs, I think.
Oh, hello. Okay.
Pokemon fully restored, items ready, and huh? Like, who are you? Oh my goodness, you're Brandon, so, like, your move was today? Like, I'm May, glad to meet you.
Like, I have this dream of becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world. Like, I heard about you from my dad, Professor Birch. I was hoping that, like, you would be nice and we could be friends.
You know what I mean?
Oh, this is silly, isn't it? I've just met you, Brandon. Oh no, like, I forgot! I was supposed to help Dad catch some wild Pokemon! Brandon, I'll catch you later!
Hey, okay, see ya. Stuff's happening? Sorry, I'm back. I just had to clear something up. Like, I don't know what happened. I just had to check. Okay, let's go see what's happening.
I can hear someone shouting down the road here. What should I do? What should we do?
Somebody has to go help.
Like, I have to make out with my microphone to make sense.
Help me! Hello, you, over there! Please, help! In my bag, there's a Pokeball!
Alright, this is our starter, but I actually unfortunately know what our starters are, because I tried this in the first recording, but, okay. So our first, starter is going to be a Nidoran female, which is really cute in this generation. We got the Rock Pokemon Geodude. And the Psy Pokemon Alakazam. Oh, and apparently my brother's making a cameo at this. Did you see him in the face cam? There he is. There he is, right here. And great, he just did the f*** you. You know this guy on YouTube, right? Okay. Alright, anyways, so you guys are gonna have to leave your thoughts, leave your comments, like, on which starter we should start with. Anyways, so that's gonna be it for this video. If you liked it, then why don't you click that like button? If you want to, I don't really care if you do or don't, subscribe, because if you do, that would really help out in my channel. And, yeah. That's pretty much it. Alright. My name's Brandon, and I'll see you later.